Humankind has only landed on so many extraterrestrial bodies, but never a comet until now. The European Space Agency's Rosetta spacecraft has traveled 10 years and 4 billion miles to get to a comet hurtling through space at 35,000 miles an hour. They're flying in tandem now prior to what is hoped to be a gentle landing on the comet in November. What could go wrong? The comet is 2.5 miles wide and has its own gravitational pull.